and one girl. Kosi is my oldest male. He is 10. And Cheetah is the most specialized of all the cats. Cheetahs are made to run. When this guy takes off, in 3 steps, he's doing 45 miles an hour, and in 4 seconds, he's doing 70. Everything about this cat is made for speed. Small aerodynamic head, very, very flexible spine. When the cheetah runs, from the time the back toes leave the ground to the front toes touch down, this cat covers 20 feet per stride. A horse's average stride is 12 feet. So think of an animal the size of a horse, and he's covering 12 feet. This cat is covering 20. Half the time, all 4 feet are off the ground. The rest of the time, 1 foot touches down. So this cat is literally flying. Long tail. And if you can feel the bones in his tail is not round, it is flat. So the cheetah uses his tail as a rudder. When he's chasing after that antelope, he swings that tail from the left to the right to help him keep his balance. He has an enlarged heart for pumping blood, huge lungs for bringing in lots of air. So this combines to make the cheetah the fastest land mammal. But he can only run for 30 seconds. He does not bring down his prey in 30 seconds of chase. His heart rate is so fast. His temperature is so hot that he has to stop, lay down, and rest for at least 20 minutes. So the cheetah is a sprinter. This cat is never going to run a marathon, but in that 30-second sprint, he just covers a quarter of a mile. So I always tell the boys and girls, okay, if you want to practice being a cheetah, here is something you can try. Mark out a line that is 97 feet long and see how quickly you can run 97 feet. This cat can do it in 1 second. Now the cheetah differs from all the other cats. The cat is a nighttime hunter. Cats have a green gold eye with reflective backing. Every cat, including our domestics, chooses to hunt at night. Every cat except the cheetah. The cheetah is strictly a daytime hunter. And that's because of lions. Lions love to kill cheetahs. So many, many, many generations ago, the cheetah figured out that the lion hunts at night. The lion sleeps during the day. So if this cat hunts in the daytime, hides at night, won't meet as many lions, and it'll live longer. So when Kosi is looking at you, instead of chasing meatballs, those black lines that go from his eye to his mouth are called his tear marks. And the cheetah comes with built-in sunglasses. So those black lines keep the sun's glare out of his eyes. If you were home and watching the Super Bowl today, the black wreath the players put under their eyes, you know they copied it from the cheetah. The other big difference between the cheetah and the other cats is the claw. So if you watch your cat walk, cats walk with their claws and their toes, and their cat makes its claw come out to use it. So when Ty was out here, you did not see his claws. Kosi, those of you up front can see his claws. Cheetahs have dog claws. They are out all the time. So when he's running at those speeds, he uses those claws to dig into the ground, give him added traction. He even has like a tire tread pattern on his pads, which again just allow him to absolutely rip that ground. Now, if you see the cheetah in a book, you see the cheetah on Animal Planet, you see the cheetah at the zoo, you've been lucky enough to see a wild cheetah in Africa, you're probably noticing Kosi is a strange-looking cheetah. Cheetahs are supposed to have little black spots on their fur. Kosi has racing stripes, splotches, and one little boy said, a mohawk. Kosi is a very rare form of the cheetah called the king cheetah. Genetically, the king cheetah is like all other cheetahs except for his coat. It's a recessive gene. Just as some of you have blue eyes instead of brown eyes, the king has this pattern instead of the traditional spot. So it's not a man-made animal like a liger. A liger would never exist in the wild. King cheetahs do exist in the wild, just very, very rare. They have been seen in South Africa, Botswana, and Zimbabwe. Right now, all cheetahs are in big trouble. 100 years ago, there were 100,000 cheetah living in Africa. In the last 50 years, the cheetah has gone extinct in 16 African countries where it used to range. We currently have 10,000 cheetahs left on our planet. So, here's your math question for the day. We have 10,000 cheetahs left on our planet. Every year, the ranchers in Africa are killing 1,000 cheetahs. So if they keep that up in 10 years, how many cheetahs do we have left? None. You're looking at an animal that is going extinct. Not slowly, very, very quickly. The cheetah is the oldest modern cat. Cheetahs have lived on our planet longer than any other species of the modern cat. The cheetah survived the ice age that